everyone, this is Sarah, and this is the whip for June 3rd, 2015. This week we have Gabe, myself, and Kim. Hope you enjoy.
This is Gabe, and this week I've been playing Destiny. I got the new House of Wolves expansion. I've hit 32 pretty quickly, so I did some old raids and got raid gear. And no, Destiny is not becoming an addiction. I may play later tonight. It's not an addiction, though. Does anyone else itch? Oh, man, I got an itch to play Destiny. I gotta go play some Destiny. See ya.
Gabe, this is an intervention.
What? No, I don't need an intervention.
We are all here because we love
what?
You.
For what?
And we support you.
For what?
And we think you're playing too much Destiny.
No.
So we're gonna present some options.
No.
And then it's your choice.
No.
Just hear us out, okay?
How about no?
Hey everyone, this is Sarah again, and this week I've been playing Minecraft with Kim, Sammy, Anthony, and Max. We continued our hunt for the end. We were actually not very productive this week. If you watch the live stream, you will see how we risked life and limb to get to some blaze rods. It was an ill-advised trip. We killed, I think, maybe 2 Endermen. We now have 6 Ender Pearls. I think we only need 6 more, unless... Well, I don't know how big the end portal is. I think it's 6 more. There were some jack-o'-lantern shenanigans between Kim and Sammy, and, of course, the jack-o'-lanterns. And we ended the evening with a nice swim in Anthony's rooftop pool. What have you guys been playing?
What's up, guys? This is Kim, and this week I played Destiny with Sarah and Zoe. We played a bunch of Rumble and a bunch of Control, which was actually pretty fun. And we did a couple of strikes from the strike playlist just to try to get some more armor so that I could level my character up. After about 4 hours of playing, I was able to finally get enough armor with light on it to level my character from 20 to 24, so that was pretty cool. I hope to try the Crota raid. I know I won't be good at it, but it'll be interesting. What have you guys been playing?
That's it for this week's whip. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, or you can tell us what you're playing in the comments or on Facebook, Twitter, or Tumblr. See you next week.